Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm sharing with you my recipe to prepare milky, chocolatey and delicious Oreo milkshake. So without wasting time, let's get started. So the ingredients we need are 7 to 8 Oreo cookies, 3 scoops of vanilla ice cream. If you like, you can replace it with chocolate ice cream, 1 cup of milk, 1/2 tablespoon of coffee powder, 1 tablespoon of cocoa powder, and lastly crushed Oreo cookies for garnishing. First, we'll take a blender and add 7 to 8 Oreo cookies in it. Then we'll add 3 scoops of vanilla ice cream, or you can add chocolate or any other flavor ice cream you like, 1 cup of chilled milk, 1/2 tablespoon of coffee powder. Coffee powder helps in enhancing the chocolate flavor. And at last, we'll add 1 tablespoon of cocoa powder. Cover the lid and blend it for 2 to 3 minutes. After blending for 2 minutes, open the lid and the Oreo milkshake is ready to serve. For serving, take a glass and fill 3/4 cup of glass with Oreo milkshake. Add a dollop of whipped cream on top and garnish it with crushed Oreo cookies powder and small piece of Oreo cookie. And enjoy! So guys, this was my Oreo milkshake recipe. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you try the recipe, you can share the pictures on my Facebook page. The link of page is in description box. I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you guys for watching and do subscribe.